The inclusion of Michael Keaton's Vulture in the movie Morbius did not come from Kevin Feige and Marvel Studios. The inclusion was a decision solely made by Sony. This was revealed by the film's director, Daniel Espanosa.